Welcome to I Love the Library. I'm Danelle Haspel, and I'm one of the reference librarians here at the Detroit Lakes Public Library. And as you can see, I've had a really good apple crop this year. And that's even after I shared with some kind of wild animal that knocked them down and took bites out of quite a few of them. But now I have to figure out what I'm going to do with my apples. So I went to the card catalog and I just put in a keyword search for apple. And I went to the shelves and grabbed some of the books that were here. The first one that I have is In the Land of the Big Red Apple by Roger Leah McBride. And if it looks familiar, like Little House on the Prairie, that's because it is associated with Little House. And it's the next generation with Rose Wilder. And there's quite a series of those. The next one that I have is The Orchard by Jeffrey Stepakoff. And this one happens to be large print. And we do have a complete large print section here in the library. And of course, you can decorate with apples. This one is Wreath Recipe Book, year-round wreaths, swags, and other decorations to make with seasonal branches. And this one is by Aletha Harampolis and Jill Rizzo by Studio Chew. And you can see in this one, there is an apple wreath, and there is a whole section on things to make with apples in this book. The next one that I have, of course, is a recipe book, because definitely need that. This is Winter Sweet in Seasonal Desserts to Warm the Home by Tammy Dunro Inman. And this one has a whole section on apple desserts. And this one caught my eye, apple cider donuts. But as I was going through this book and looking at the recipes, there wasn't one that I didn't like. So I think I'm in business. Next I have Johnny Appleseed by Jane Yolen. And of course, this is an easy book for young children. This is nonfiction about Johnny Appleseed's life. We do have all kinds of easy books on apples, including the biology behind apples. So if you're looking for something for a teachable moment, we definitely have it. So if you have all kinds of apples like I do to use up, come on into the library and we'll find you a book. Hope to see you at the library.